I was just mentioning that in former days, I used to be in a band called the Night Watch, and we were a cappella also. Hmm. But nowadays, I get paid not to sing. Aww. So, you know. But just don't worry about that, because you want to hear them. So, Phil, let's boogie, and let's listen.
Beautiful music.
This song was written for a very dear friend of mine. It's called Walkin' Shadow.
I walk in shadow for you.
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 I tread the afterlife. I could be anyone. Your daughter or your wife.
Your father or your son.
I walk the crimson veil.
I hold the door for you.
Stay the veggies wail.
So that you make it through.
I walk in shadow for you.
I walk in shadow for you.
I walk in shadow for you.
Shadow for you.
I waited for so long,
and now you're really here.
Play my ghostly song.
I gathered all your tears.
About so young it seems,
so very long ago.
Yet I live in your dreams,
and now it's time to go.
I walk in shadow for you.
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 Hold no malice, be not sad. Hold the chalice of lives we had. Be you daughter, be you son, lambs to slaughter, everyone. Oh, no malice, be not sad. Hold the chalice of lies we had. Be you daughter, be you son, lambs to slaughter, everyone.
I walk in shadow for you.
I walk in shadow for you.
With so much left unsaid,
it's time to take your bow.
My song is in your head,
and you can see me now.
We flee to fairy lands,
with no more need to stay.
Just reach out for my hand,
and we shall dance away.
I walk in shadow for you.
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 Singing next.
Nasha Toista. Ooh, yeah. We're singing a song.
Hi, Kyra.
Kyra's cute.
Hi, Kyra.
No.
That's totally not on our set list. But we love you anyways.
She's right, it is a pagan song, but
it is, but it's not on our set list. Oh. Okay, anyway. This is actually a song that was written by Requiem's daughter.
The older one, not the two-year-old, because the two-year-old doesn't write really good lyrics yet. She's got the tune and the rhythm down, but...
She does a passable version of Twinkle Twinkle, I'll have you know.
And who taught her that?
Twinkle, twinkle, little starfish.
You know, if you hand her
that's
crayons
a happy song.
And paper, she might start writing now.
That's true. Anyway,
So let's sing a song for spring.
Ragged wind blows through the trees, ice that lights the burning spark. Clatter of those cloven hooves racing through the endless dark.
On horseback ride with eyes ablaze and hand close by your gun. The hunt leads on as fires burn against the glowing sun.
Winter white and pale and pure, hear her gentle frozen call. Chilling cry, warm enough to coax the winter snow to fall.
With tender arms and tattered hands, she cradles up the skies, then watches as the world ignites with fire from her eyes.
Ice can break us down again, cleanse the air that comes to end. Keep me safe with one soft kiss, let me feel the New Year's bliss.
Breathe the air of spring anew, purity all born by you. Winter fire, blessed light, brightens up this moonless night.
Silver hand upon your brow passes through your golden hair. Frozen love is sent to you, though it's blown the forest bare.
A mystic child of snowflakes made may grant you your desire. Then hand in hand, glad in the snow, you'll dance around the fire.
Ice can break us down again, cleanse the year that comes to end. Keep me safe with one soft kiss, let me feel the New Year's bliss.
Breathe the air of spring anew, purity all born by you. Winter fire, blessed light, brightens up this moonless night.
Let it fall. Let it fall, let it fall, let it fall. Let it fall, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall.
Let it fall, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall. Let it fall, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall.
Let it fall, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall.
Let it fall, let it fall, let it fall, let it fall.
I'm always amused when you guys point to me after that song. That's all Rihanna's fault. I can't, you know, I can't claim the song by right of loin.
Yeah, but from your loins to their ears, though. Yeah, well. It's, well, okay, never mind. That's weird. Okay.
Yeah.
We'll just
that
move
would
on.
Hurt.
Strike that. Can you erase that part? No.
Rewind.
Hey, Shadow Cat.
Yes.
That's forever.
Oh, this TV. That's right.
I was just giving mad props to my daughter. You're the one that made the awkward, yeah.
You made it weird.
But that's my job, though.
Oh.
Something about the whole sorrows thing, right?
That's right.
So this next song, I don't know of anybody else who's ever recorded it. You may have heard it if you ever watched King Arthur. This is our one official Disney song.
Disney.
Nessa really likes Disney songs, so we purposely don't sing any of them except this. This song was played during a part of the movie King Arthur, and it was really, really beautiful, and we wanted to cover it. And we couldn't find the lyrics, the rights. Finally found the artist, and apparently she could not ever secure rights from Disney. So we used a fairy loophole.
Fairy loophole. Yeah.
And it's on our third album. It's called We Will Go Home.
Land of bear and land of eagle, land that gave us birth and blessing, land that calls us ever homeward. We will go home across the mountains. We will go home, we will go home, we will go home across the mountains. We will go home, singing our song. We will go home. Hear our singing, hear our longing, hear our tales of hearth and fire,
Here is our joy, our sons and daughters. We will go home across the mountains. We will go home. We will go home. We will go home across the mountains. We will go home singing our song. We will go home. Sapphire skies and diamond waters. Emerald forest stretching high. Golden fields that never tarnish. We will go home across mountains. Land of bear and land of eagle. Land that gave us birth and blessing. Land that calls us ever homeward. We will go home across the mountains. We will go home. We will go home. We will go home across the mountains. We will go home singing our song. We will go home.
We will go home.
We will go home.
We will go
home.
We will go home. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Give her a mic.
This is so exciting. You can have mine. I don't want to go there.